an album on Saturday, but we're already writing new stuff for next year, so this one's called Ooh La La.
Did we?